abundance of the heart. Bring me the true higher level abundance of the human nature. So cycling this with the mudras that you saw again and again and again in between each other, we start to balance the feminine and masculine energies that each one of us holds, but the feminine holds her powers better, the masculine holds his powers better. Connecting the masculine mudra, shown as this, the feminine mudra, shown as this, we connect like this, creating a direct link between the masculine and feminine, water and earth, fire and air energies. Continuing the tantric mantra, Om Ham Rajaya
Lam Ramaniyam
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 Om Ham Rajaya
Om Ham Rajaya
Breathing in, raising the hands, releasing the mudra, bowing in respect to your partner. Third eye, crown, touching. Releasing the second hands. Bringing into prayer position. Namaste.
Namaste.
And three times, Om. You'll have support from your partner, whose foot is right here, and you getting that really good stretch in, that personal stretch, and breathing in, enjoying it, foot up, foot out, bringing back in, kicking to your other foot to give it the release. You have now done one asana, tantric asana, that can be done with a male partner or a female partner, however works more universally in creating this energy, which I'll explain to you now, as she began the mantra with Vam Ra Mani
Yam No Lam Ra Mani Yam.
The Lam is the second chakra, Ra, third chakra, Mani is the jewel,
Yam.
Mani is the jewel, Yam, heart. So a woman's ability to reason and stabilize the physical reality better through an understanding that our true abundance comes from the heart and not what most men focus on, which is mental or physical things, and believing abundance comes from what you can gain in the material world. So a man is more inclined to believe that the material world is a representation of the value that he holds and the abundance he has acquired. A woman is more inclined to hold more value in the jewel that is her heart. This energy from the female counterpart, as she created the receptive force for us both to receive this, the masculine aspect chanted Om Ham Raja Yam. Again, bringing the energy ending with the heart. Equally, Om is calling upon the universal vibration. Ham is our big picture intentions. What we truly wish to intend to manifest with our lives, and the big picture reality that needs to be seen to manifest that, and not the thoughts and the actions to get there. Though many men focus on that part, what a man really has to offer is the inspiration of this big picture. And so we've been confused and manipulated to work backwards in our workings together. Continuing that, universal light illuminate the big picture so that the Raja, the master, the ray of me, my master self, can exist in the heart. Om Ham Rajayam. Universal light, illuminate the big picture so my master self can exist in the heart. Lam Ra Maniyam. Ego or mental body, fuel my actions so that I can experience the abundance of what is the gift of emotional reality. What is the jewel of the heart? Lamra Maniya. In these practices, we really, really share those powers so that we develop a more holistic, a more impeccable Kundalini system so that we may use our thoughts to drive our actions to produce beautiful emotions while calling upon universal energy to illuminate the big picture that will show us how to bring the master self into the heart. So that's a quick Tantra advanced class. Not so basic, but if you want to get involved in the tantric evolution as one of the most powerful meditations available to humanity for the reasons of creating a holistic light body that is completely equal in positive and negative. The female is giving exactly as much as the male, and the respect from the male is equal to the gratitude of the female. And so this masculine respect given to the female is received with a gratitude, the gratitude which is taken from the male. And although it looks like, okay, male's giving and something's being taken from the male, but as gratitude is taken from the male, that actually illuminates everything a man should be grateful for, which another thing men aren't so great at is being grateful. Men get things and they kind of accept that that's how it should have been, how it should have happened, or you know, I worked hard, you know, I was the man, I worked hard and did that. Giving our gratitude is creating a cycle so that that gratitude expands within us. Anything else I say might just confuse the class. I hope this was enjoyable. Deeper and deeper and deeper in the different types of tantra. The tantra between oneself. You understanding your heart is its own consciousness. Your third eye, your ego is its own consciousness. And learning how to communicate and develop relationships with that. Tantra with individual female counterpart. Tantra within a community, tantra with the cosmos, the stars, tantra with your family and your children. There's unlimited aspects to the benefits that tantra can provide you. And just so you have enough understanding and get enough valuable practices to put to use, going to start a series on these tantric meditations of various different schools, the self, the cosmos, the counterpart, the family. And with that, we will grow significantly together. So, Osha, I know you were onto something, but you know what happened? galactic souls were dropped on the earth. The star seeds are here, and the level of wisdom and applicable practice to spiritually illuminate divine relationships is levels above what it used to be. And with so much respect, I say that. But we need to start honoring what comes first. That's the tantra of the self. We also need to understand what's the most powerful. And that's the tantra of the counterpart, the one-on-one. This creates the holistic light body. Namaste, my brothers and sisters. This was another iGod Project Productions.
Music is power. Let it flow through your mind. You're just like a flower.